to support the expansion of new ambulance stations and to aid in its development emergency support capabilities in times of disaster. With the support of the Royal Hobart Hospital, St. John Ambulance Australia Tasmania organized the donation and shipping to PNG. Donated items include 9 defibrillators, patient assessment equipment, portable navigation devices, head torches and emergency medical team kits, among other assorted supplies. This donation was handed over by Tasmanian St. John Commissioner Carl Graham to St. John PNG Chief Executive Officer and Commissioner Matthew Cannon.